All right, guys, it's Saturday, November 6th. I'm back at the Knox farm. I woke up late, way late. So I am actually coming in with like legal loaded light. And I was going to walk clear to the back. But since I'm so late, I'm just going to skirt up here and sit down in the thicket. And hopefully some rut action pushes something through to me. We'll try and get dressed real quick. It's cold and it is 24 degrees, so I'm gonna wear my bibs. I'm gonna get dressed, get loaded, try to walk in here right with the edge of daylight, and hopefully not bust everything in the world out of here. Hopefully they're laid up in the corn. Rut should be screaming, but I've seen no chasing in person yet. I've seen a little bit of cruising. I seen a few does yesterday. Nothing gave me a shot. And I actually hunted this bottom yesterday and I seen nothing at all. I seen a few does and licking in the evening, but nothing to, they all hung up out 50, 60. Wasn't worth my time. Wasn't big enough either. But I'm already dragging. I did not want to wake up. So I better get dressed and get out there. Let's see if we can do something today.
Alright. I heard he walked up on a young buck. I let him go. He wasn't big enough. I got coyotes racing out there from my right in the cornfield. Maybe 100 yards away. Sit here and see what goes on. nice young buck holler for me this morning. Two bigger deer that I never got to see their heads. It's still really early. Squirrels are just starting to get alive. I had coyotes yipping as I came in. And fast in this spot. All I need is one hot deer to come through here. I'm in Knox though. I only have one tag left for Knox. So if it's not a wall hanger buck, I'm not killing it yet. Hopefully I got some good footage. After all that is shooting my eye, I changed the setup of the tactic camp. I put a strike eagle on the crossbow, put the FDS on. I can't get it to adjust both the reticle and the parallax, because this scope isn't parallax adjustable. So I hope they were close enough that they could be made out well. So far, not bad action for getting in after day.
It's 10:30, 10:20 actually, and I'm gonna slip out of this bottom and double back to licking. I got two tags in my pocket. I can only shoot one deer left in Knox County, so I'm not trying to harvest anything on this farm. Unless it's my wall hanger. And I have gun season off work, so if I go to licking, I could shoot a good sized doe if it comes in. And then all the stress of filling the freezer's done. And I still have both farms to hunt for the year. Hopefully the footage of that little guy this morning come out well. We'll see how that worked.